bargain. Polly got a bargain. Grade A traps for treasure and tombs. Squawk! Fully guaranteed. Squawk! Ugh. What's the use? No one wants to buy from a talking parrot. Looks like it's back to the stale bird seed for me. Truth be told, no one's seen the trap maker in ages. I did find these notes she left behind, though. Seems to me she was put to work designing traps for old Briggsy herself. Looks like she left a trail to follow that leads all the way to Briggsy's stash. Maybe you can use them to track it down. Squawk, just watch your step. The trap maker has a very particular sense of humor. Maybe come tell your old mate Salty if you find her, yeah? Not that it's partly his fault she was kidnapped or anything, you understand, but... Squawk! Squawk! Bye for now!
Cave of Bones on Plunder Valley. Captain points to Fire and Ash. Hand in hand, two lovers face destiny. Rum Runner lays her drink to rest. Thief hides behind a mask of gold. Sail to Discovery Ridge. Through leafy palms I stumble and tread. Through rum and greed I lost my head. Salvage and supplies steal my nerve, for gold and greed I have to serve. Sailor's bounty key goes deep into caves where waters sleep. Plundered supplies help my plight, friends of the sea fill my sight. Oh, time to run. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Seek the moon's markings to find the stone in its hidden vault on Crescent Island.
Actual human contact! Squawk! So you found the trap maker, eh? I never meant for her to come to any harm, I swear it. But I had no choice. Brinksy would have had me for supper if I hadn't introduced them. And I've been racked with guilt ever since she went missing. If I had feathers, they'd be molting. But now, you've inspired me to turn over a new leaf. I know I've been a bad egg, but it's time to mend my ways. And to show my appreciation, I'll deliver that gem of yours for only five... I mean, for free! Goodness in my heart and all that, you know? Now we're mates. Squawk!